YouTube, welcome back. Or should I say, you guys should welcome me back. Sorry about the lengthy time off. I had I was sick with the flu here in the Los Angeles, California area, or the Los Angeles area in California. There was a flu bug going around, so I caught it for about a week. Then it took me another 2 weeks to kind of get rid of all the other symptoms. So I'm back. In fact, you might hear me cough periodically through this video. But anyway, so back to work. And also I want to, as always, thank the new subscribers, or the current subscribers, and the new subscribers who have come aboard. The new subscribers from other countries, I noticed. So welcome aboard, and I hope you enjoy, and thanks again for joining. So since you've been gone, and I was able to work, I added, the door now closes. Let me zoom in here, yeah. So the door now closes with a magnet. You see there, and I open it. Opens up. And closes. The other one opens too, but I just broke the handle, so I have to re-glue that. Zoom back out. I finally finished the wall. Thought it came out pretty good. And the sidewalk. So we're gonna work on the entrance gate to that parking lot, and then the entrance gate up this way. I also worked on the entire, well, more of the fencing here, you can see. I actually had a lot done. The cat actually came up here and chewed on some of the support beams. So I had to re-glue them. Looks pretty nice though, huh? What else here? Fence the wall. Let me put this down so I can kind of show you some other stuff. Got another car. I was looking for this sucker for a while. It's the Jada. Let's get this away. Get a better picture. The Jada Highway Patrol, to go with the Highway Patrol SUV that I have. So I was happy about that. Yeah, it cost me a pretty penny, but because these cars are becoming very scarce, so people are charging, you know, upwards to 20 plus bucks for these. Anyway, I got that. I'll open that later. And while we're here, we might as well focus on some of the figures. I don't know, I think I did a video before on these, but so far it's been kind of hard finding police officer figures, so I may have to take some of these guys and take a Dremel to them and kind of make them look like police officers. Have tons of bad guys, or militia guys. And I actually ordered some more. Some without guns, so I can get some type of civilians going here. So that's what I have so far, and then a couple over there. I know I've been reluctant to work on the compound some more, but I'll get back to it. For those of you who haven't seen it, it's just what it is. Still working on it, have a lot to do on the compound. It's gonna be very detailed, and there's gonna be a lot of interior detail. That light does work. Zoom in on the lookout tower again. Guy. So also I'm going to start working on residential houses first. Well, not first, but I want to implement some of these into the build before I start working on all of this back wall, which is going to be more of a downtown area, the high-rise buildings, stores, you name it. So while I'm trying to get an idea what buildings are going to make over there, I want to make some little houses. And this is kind of how I start my houses. I'll draw out my little template. As you can see, once I finish adding these sidings, then I in turn cut it out. But before I put these sidings on, and it's just paper, it's like a folder paper that you would find at a jobs working in a department where they have a lot of filing folders. And what I'll do, I'll draw this out, cut the windows out the way I want them laid out. Then I'll make the back side. So you have that and that. So this is not going to be there. So I'll have a bedroom, two bedroom windows on the back. This will be the back side. This will be, so you kind of get the idea. So I'm working on that. Let me give you an idea. Let me cut this down. You can see that. So I'm going to cut this down to right here. I usually leave these on for a moment. It helps me put the all the sides together. I'm going to cut this one. So anyway, eventually it's like that. And then for example, if this was a side of building, then I would go like that. Haven't made that side yet. So that's one. This is going to be a house. And then I'm making another. This is going to be, so far it's going to be a gun shop, maybe a gun and cigarette. I don't know. But this is going to be a wood paneling. So you can see that. So I'm working on those. Should have something done more on Saturday. All right, what else? This wall here took me a while to do because I started this sidewalk, which I still need to finish some. I started another sidewalk, but it didn't come out the way I wanted. So I decided to do a whole new piece of wood. You see, I still need to grind out some of the lines, so it'll look a little more realistic. But I think it came out okay. The wall I really like. The wall, the scale of the wall. Let me see if I find a guy here. The scale of the wall I think is pretty great, nice. See, I get a ground view here. Yeah, so that's what I've got done so far. Like I said, I was sick, so I didn't get a lot done, and some things I had to redo. Like I said, I had to redo the railing here, and got a new truck. I'm not gonna use this truck. Let me put it over here. I may use it in some scenes, but when I ordered it, I didn't realize that it didn't have any windows. Better shot here. Oh, the lighting sucks right now. Anyway, didn't have any windows, so that's not realistic. So I may use this as a truck that has been weathered and left in someone's yard for a long time. And after a while, I'm gonna have it where it looks like it's been aged, you know. rust it out and all that good stuff. I've ordered another truck that's a little bit more realistic. And so I think that's about it for now. Gotta work on, I added another board. So now this line, this street here, so it's going down even more now. And just gonna work our way on down the table. But I need to add more buildings and structures, so that's why I'm starting to work on these guys here. Alrighty. So YouTube, thanks again. Thanks again for hanging in there. And trust me, there's a lot more coming. I just, at such a large scale, it's a lot, takes a lot of planning. So and I want to do it right. This is going to be a city that's going to have a little, short stories and scenes, as you've seen from my introduction. Thanks again. Tell your friends, and I'll see you next time. Later.